What's up, YouTube? This is King Cobra JFS with another video. And I'm gonna do a Johnny Cash song with vocal matching for y'all. You've all heard me sing this song before.
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, but I stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. No, I won't back down.
Thank you, Johnny Cash. And one other thing, I got an awesome comment from a YouTuber, Ted Barras Fan Club. Goddamn, the Cobra, aka Josh Saunders, is looking buff and sexy. You know, a dude whose name is after a snake obviously has a huge trouser snake. I bet at least 10 inches. Cobra, will you do a video showing your workout routine? Maybe give us a list of foods you eat to keep that sexy ass fit. Thanks, Lord Cobra. P.S. The new album is killer. I was driving to work when one of your songs, Hit It Like a Caveman, came on the radio. I live in Atlanta. Best goddamn new album of 2015. That's what's up, you two. As I am actually an Atlanta Falcons fan myself, so that's pretty fucking awesome. So I don't know which radio station played it, but thank you. I appreciate that. You have no fucking idea. Any radio station that has, you know, the time to play my music, that means a lot. That sincerely means a lot. That makes me feel like a rock star, okay? So, thank you. A list of foods I eat. A lot of that, really honestly, is just my good genetics that I have. You know, my workout routine, sit-ups, push-ups, and it's in yoga, it's a cobra position, they do in yoga, that's really great for your body. But my diet, a lot of it's like burgers and stuff, burgers are protein-ish, but if I really need a protein kick, I know exactly what I do, my friend, a protein kick. Boy, YouTube. If I need a protein kick, this is where it's at. It's got some raw spinach. Raw spinach is delicious. That's weird. When I was a kid, I thought spinach was gross, But then one day, I tried some of this raw spinach, and I put it on top of some Triscuits and some sardines, the plain, just oil-based sardines. Pretty damn tasty. And now that I'm older, I guess my taste buds might have changed just a little bit because I love to eat some raw spinach. For the record, no, my cock is not 10 inches. That'd be a bit too big for me. Try 8 inches long. 8 inches long with a 2 inch width when it's fully aroused. And the only reason I know this is because when my dick had a full-on raging hard-on, I got a measuring stick. I measured that shit. So because of that, I'm dealing with a Magnum or extra large condom when I need to use them. You see what I'm saying? And it's a good thing to know your condom size, you two. Because you don't want to be caught up in the moment. You got some cute girl at your pad. About to get freaky, she goes, you got a condom? And you thought to yourself, boy, howdy, I just bought some at the store. And you don't know your size, you're just, man, whatever, right? You go to put it on, it's too fucking tight, or it doesn't fit. And she's looking at you going, this ain't gonna happen. And yeah, you just cock-blocked yourself, my friend. Oi, spinach! A couple bites of that'll sit me right. Yeah. But if you're gonna work out and stuff, YouTube, I'll tell you something right now. You fucking working out and shit, and you wanna get pumped up, okay? You know what I'm saying? What you gotta do though, sincerely, is if you're gonna work out, it's just common sense, man. You want a diet that's high in protein. I mean, incredibly high in protein. You want to get buffed up, you want to get bulked, you want to get ripped, you know what I'm saying? That's the way to do it. But, little known fact about me, that if I were to start working out again, I would bulk up super quick. And the reason being is because when my muscles grow and they get bigger, they stay like that, okay? And they grow at a much faster rate than the average male. Again, it's good genetics. Oy. What time is it? It's 9:18. We're heading down to Court of BS here in a minute. But I don't want to get there and fucking wait for like a half hour, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't mind waiting 5 minutes for Court of BS. That's nothing. But I get there and sit there and wait, you know what I'm saying? Like, fuck that. I'd rather get there and then be like, okay, you know, I'm a sandbar regular. Anybody who's been to the sandbar for a minute recognize my autistic face. But, oh, some tobacco sounds good. Where's that bloody thing? There's that. I already got some in here. There's the light. There we go. So I seriously did not know that I'm getting the 6th album played in Atlanta. That's pretty cool. That's what's up. And it only takes one state before a couple of them, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, we'll see what happens. In fact, it's because I can. Thank you. And what's the song Hit It Like a Caveman about? What you think it's about? About getting some good pussy. Get it in there and not even shitting you, the last girlfriend I had said that was the biggest dick she's ever had. And, couldn't do it though, man. Wasn't feeling that connection, you know what I'm saying? And that's the sucky part about dating, is that if you find a couple girls that are really into you, but you're not quite all the way into them, you know what I'm saying? It sucks, but it's part of the dating game. And that goes both ways, you know? I got plenty of women that I'm attracted to, but they look at me and go, who the fuck is this creeper, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just like, that's like, hey, girl, you couldn't handle this rock star anyway. You know, that's the way I look at it. If women are creeped out by me, I look at it like, that's all right, girl, you couldn't handle this wild stallion anyway. So. It lasted about 2 days, 2 or 3 days, yeah. I didn't bother alerting YouTube with it because what was the point? 2 or 3 days, it was done. It would have been the same shit as the last one. Well, that escapaded quickly. I know I find the right girl in my life, YouTube. None of it's gonna matter shit. And after my last girlfriend that I just had, strangely enough, a confidence has overcome with me. And that I'm more determined to wait for the right one than ever before. But, yeah, when they see you working with arms like that, I mean, oh damn. I mean, this is my hand. Pretty, I'm gonna flex those arms. See, I can't even get my entire hand around my bicep. Either one, as a matter of fact. So you best believe King Cobra's packing bicep here. Where's the beef? It's in my arms. But, I wasn't expecting to have my music played on the radio like that. So that's pretty cool. Kudos to Atlanta for doing that. Much appreciated. And, you know, if you're a fan of my music and you got a rock station you'd like to listen to, you know, don't hesitate to call it in and see what they can do. You know what I'm saying? Because that's what's fucking up. That's what's fucking up, YouTube. I mean, I'm not playing concerts right now, but the fact that I'm getting my music played on the radio, that's a good place to start. That's a good place to start. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? The stars are bright, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, girl, oh no, times are getting tough, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, if every song I wrote would take your breath away, I'd write them all. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. The last time I went to Jim and Karen's and sang karaoke, I sang that song with a bar full of incredibly hot women. And I matched that vocal so beautifully, I had women checking me out. There was no denying that. Okay, it was fucking awesome. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, you two. If you think that vocal matching was impressive, King Cobra's got some skill, you two. Let me just turn on the Michael Jackson for a second. Like, say what? This dude's gonna match Michael Jackson's voice? Nuh-uh. Yeah, way. Let's see. Here's some Billie Jean. Or at least half the song. Anyway, this is King Cobra JFS with another video. Thanks for watching and see you all later.